Columbus police take a little time out from policing to do a little partying for a purpose. The department held its 9th annual Black and White Ball fundraiser at the Trotter Convention Center. Area residents joined officers and city leaders, including Mayor Robert Smith. The money raised from that fundraiser goes towards the CPD Christmas toy drive and the upcoming National Night Out on Crime event. Organizers say tonight's ball gives the public a chance to interact with city leaders in a different atmosphere.
The purpose of having the ball is to come together with the community, just to connect and get to know each other one-on-one, you know, just to get to know the police officers in a different environment.
Being in law enforcement, you are a public servant, and there is a need for people to look at officers as part of this community and not just a badge and a gun or somebody that's badged ready to, and waiting to throw them in jail. We try to help people, and we are a part of this community, and we want people to see that side of us as well.
Looks like a great event. The ball also featured a silent auction to raise money for a CPD officer who has stage 4 cancer.